you put me down for five tonight in Hawaii over Gonzaga? I have it. I have the money. I literally have the money right here in my hand. I'm looking at it. Oh. Hey, JP? JP?
How's everybody feeling tonight? That's okay by me. Let's play some cards, huh? Aces are good, right?
I'm usually good at reading people, right? But you're all over the map. I can't spot your toe.
Fold. Wanna know why?
Yeah.
I don't care about winning.
Where did you come from?
What do you have for me today?
Couple of weeks. Don't worry about it.
Tomorrow?
No.
I'll send Tim to drop you a visit.
No. There's no need to bring him into all of this.
Can I ask you a personal question? How much do you owe?
A lot.
To who?
Everyone. But I got a plan.
I'm listening.
We go down the Mississippi, but we hit up all the action.
You'll be my lucky charm. I love it. That game you are
playing been played on me. I don't deserve you, but you appeared like a leprechaun.
And I had folly. I mean, boom, magic. Listen to me,
baby. Next guy that comes out of the bathroom.
If no. He's wearing glasses.
No.
We stay. If he's wearing glasses. Just
$50. You're on.
Yes!
Next time you quit when I tell you it's time.
Some guys are born to lose.
What do you want, Jerry? Tell me. Hit me. 1, 2, 3. Lay it on me. Boom!
I just can't catch a break. I just can't win.
The story doesn't have a happy ending, Jerry. I think you should go back home.
Can't go back empty-handed. I can't do that. We're in it together.
What's he need the money for?
He believes that it will set him free.
A hero is nothing more than the guy who pulls off what the rest of us are scared to do.
Let's bet it all. Double or nothing.
Yeah, bet it all.